political.
Recently, there has been an emergence of socially conscious and political rappers. It seems to be a new trend in the hip-hop world.
Check it. Spot Lil Rocker, Lil Popper, Kill Hoffa. Bid Lil Longer, feel strong and I'll stop ya. Drill Sergeant, still thorough. Wheelbarrows of the still vodka. Get me real bonkers like Will Ferrell on cat tranquilizer. Rap guys get banked and think they messiahs, but they liars. Vote for who now? You red, white, and blue? I'm American too, but I ain't with the president's crew. What you peddling and who you peddling to? You ain't got the ghetto with you. Trying to lead blind sheep to the slaughterhouse. Talk about rap the vote. You ain't thought about the black vote mean Nathan. Who you gonna elect, Satan to Satan? In the hood, nothing is changing. We ain't got no choices. Who to choose? 10 years ago, they were trying to stop our voices. And in hip hop, they some hypocrites. Condoleezza Rice, I don't really get this chick. Tell her if she really ever cared about poor schools, about poor children. Then she gotta prove that she ain't just another coon, Uncle Tom fool. Like these MCs, gotta give them the rules. Lie to the youth, Uncle Tom, you confused. Might as well give the hip hop community a noose. Need a truce with the gangs as a fool. For the hungry, on carry nuts, he look at you like a monkey. You MCs on that old slavery path. The bushes will look at your ass and laugh. See, it's all about community, let's help ourselves. Cops brutalize us, get dealt with shells. It's our turn, it's about time we win. Need somebody from the hood as my councilman.
Yeah, I think about this every day. That's the American way. Shit. Yeah, I think about this every day. That's the American way.
That's the American way.
Yeah, I think about this every day. American way. Shit. Yeah, I think about this every day. That's the American way.
Up in the steam room, chilling, exfoliating the skin. Israeli men, conversating on ends. Probably businessmen, I sense good taste. And they watch us, this spot's an expensive place. Manhattan, New York, I'm trying to keep steaming. It's good for the lungs, had plans for the evening. This man leans in, his voice laughing. Now I'm the spokesperson for black men, this always happens. Says all black women care about us who got dough. And all we do is calling me the bitch of a black hoe. I say, first brother, you ain't got to be that cold. Since you ignorant, I'ma show you how the facts go. The biggest examples of scandal of history were Monica Lewinsky or Donald Trump's pimping spree. Most women who love Givenchy or Gucci are pretentious non-black groupies or floozies. But who are we to blame? Not the dames. It's a man-made game and all lessons are women the same. Beautiful creatures, black girls birthed the earth, so they deserve the Hermes purse. Matter of fact, I'm about to go shopping with my dime. Catch you cowards the next time, next rhyme.
Yeah, I think about this every day. That's the American way.
That's the American
Shit.
Way.
Yeah, I think about this every day. That's the American way.
That's the American
Shit.
Way.
Yeah, I think about this every
what
day.
What up, Kay?
That's the American way.
That's the American
Shit.
Way.
Yeah, I think about this every day.
Yeah.
That's the American way. I don't care about the runaways. I don't care about who's gay. I don't care about dying of AIDS. But I care that I got paid. Who even cares about the president?
America.